Good afternoon students, today we are going to discuss about the case study on the topic of autonomous vehicle, that is how we can incorporating the autonomous vehicle in our day-to-day life. We are going to discuss this case study topic with respect to the company of Toyota, because many number of ongoing projects related to this autonomous vehicle in Toyota company is going on. So we are going to discuss this topic one by one. From this topic we are going to incorporate our design thinking concept also, that is what is our empathy part and what is our defined part, how we are finding solution using ideate part, and what is our prototype. So we will discuss one by one. So next one is what can artificial intelligence in automobile industry, that is artificial intelligence is an area of computer science that emphasize the certain of intelligence machine that would and react like humans. Artificial intelligence systems are used to alert, process and function data and algorithms to imitate the intellectual functions of the human mind, and again the capacity to observe and resolve problems automatically. So the problems can be resolved automatically. That's why nowadays we are preferring autonomous vehicle ideas. So in this we our empathy part incorporating us speech recognition, learning, planning and problem solving, and automatic braking system. These are all the empathy parts. That is why we need AI in cars. Means the main advantages improve the safety performance. That is one of the top reasons many of us should be looking forward to autonomous vehicle, as a major decreases in car crashes. That is accidents are caused by many different scenario, with one of them being due to distracted driving. So most of them preferring that is autonomous vehicle. Autonomous vehicle, they are expecting more number of features, that is speech recognition, learning process, that is automatic learning and automatic planning and problem solving, then automatic braking system. These are all the different empathy parts we have discussed. Then more time. Imagine having a luxury of reading our favorite book, or watching our favorite morning show, or putting up our feet, or taking a nap during our car long morning due to the driving period. There are many different companies designing autonomous car models that have built-in flat screen television. That is some are literally designed to allow us to put our feet up and take a load off. It is really hard to imagine, since we are so used to behind and control and paying attention to the roads. But these features would be a great for long community or out of down road trips. Then the next main objective is cost effective. That is the price tag on the cars with autonomous abilities to quite high at present, but as more companies come to the table, that is price will significantly go down. The great news this is a great news, but what is even better news is that fact every day everybody cost will significantly decreases. For example, the cost of taking a taxi or Uber or a public transportation will be lower. Additionally, if there are fewer accidents in Uber, that is urban areas, and car insurance premiums will also drops. The cost benefits alone are definitely a major win for consumers. Next, predictive driving, that is autonomous vehicles are equipped with the ability to communicate with other cars and gather information while on the road. They will also have the ability to predict the sense of accident. That is, I have shown in the PPT. That is, we can automatically predict the information from the nearby cars, which means fewer accident and causalities when driving. This technology is being heavily tested, but currently many vehicles already have an automatic brake in their cars. So there is some element of this already being incorporated for the use today. Next, the very big challenge is disabled people. That is, we have already seen how many modern designs have changed the world of so many disabled people. But a car with self-driving features will change it even further. Mainly, the design will allow more disabled people to be independent. They safely drive themselves to wherever they need to go. If the artificial intelligence is implemented in the car, means the disabled person independently drive the car, that is, they no need to help from any other person. That is the very big advantages in the autonomous vehicle. Then for us, the autonomous industry, AI is having a big impact on many industrial sectors, including aviation, manufacturing, technology, and a host of others. This is because of the features of AI like machine learning, deep learning, can make companies more efficient. But one industry which is already seeing dramatic changes from AI in the automotive industry, that is, we can look forward the better, faster, and safer driving. Actually, look forward to the time when there would be second-hand trucks and trailers for sale equipped with AI, because I think that it become easier to monitor the fleet and will also keep the driver safe. That is, the first thing is safety improvement and the disabled person, and second one we have discussed is cost effective and predictive driving. That is where we have to go, everything is automatically programmed. So these are all the main advantages that is, we are incorporating autonomous vehicle, and self-driving is our ideate part. That is, a vehicle with self-driving features are more likely to adopt such systems to improve the efficiency and functioning. With the help of AI, automotive industry can be enhanced by some technologies like deep learning, machine learning, computer vision, and context awareness to provide security and safety. Security and safety. That is, if we incorporate autonomous vehicle, means we more number of people got employed. That is, in the deep learning process and machine learning process and computer version, everything we have to incorporate in this AI unit. Then now, we talk about autonomous cars, let's talk about something more realistic in the medium term. That is, the first one is automotive industry could be one to really bring IoT to the mass consumer segment. So to have a full AI development, we need cars to be fully IoT enabled. It should collect all kind of data under all kinds of condition in all the data that is possibly imaginable. If car so much as shakes, we want to data capture that even. That is, in all the conditions, the car can able to capture the data. That is, the PPT shows In a roadway, there are 5 cars are running at the same time. So our cars are interconnected, that is every cars transmitting information from one car to another car. So we can collect information under all kind of conditions, that is if it is rainy season or if the road is not in a good condition during the driving period in this location, that is current location, road structure, then our destination location, road structure, all details available in the autonomous vehicle, and what is the traffic condition and what time we have to reach our destination part, and what is the weather condition for our destination part, everything we have to analyze, that is everything is predefined. That is the main objective in our artificial intelligence incorporated in the automobile industry. Next one is, now we think about actuation mechanism, that is we have the ABS in most cars. Do we know when and why it be deployed? The airbag and seat belt must get deployed as expected, or the customers will share the manufacturer in the American Court of Justice for $100 million, that is during the accident occurs, immediately the ABS, that is airbags and seat belts, or if a person covered with seat belts, then immediately the airbag will be opened. That is the very big challenge for designing the autonomous vehicle. So every car companies providing millions of money for the automotive industry to prevent the accident for designing the autonomous vehicle. And the third condition is under the backdrop, we to understand the risk of putting a self-driving cars on the road, that is it is a great major to put even a self-driving aeroplane, ship or anything with a motor into protection, but it is ultimately for the government regulators to take a call that impose safety guarantee that can make cost prohibitive. So these three challenges are comes under our ideate part, that is first one is airbag solution, and the second one is backdrop condition, and third one is we have to collect data under all conditions. So these three points come under our ideate part. So the ideate part. Next one is autonomous condition, that is self-driving car is the new field of research, that is autonomous is a new field of research, and these machine learning algorithms are used to teach the cars what to do next when they face a problem. It goes like this: instead of telling the car when you see a red light it should stop, the car is allowed to learn how a person drives. So with this data it will learn to drive after a long series of driving experience learned from its human counterpart. So next time it see a red light, it will already know what to do. That is, we have to educate the algorithm with the help of artificial intelligence. That is, if we see the red light, what the vehicle do? If we see green light, what the vehicle can do? So everything is automatically programmed, so we have to educate the algorithm. So our prototype that is implementation in smart cars, the fuel consumption depends on the road condition, slope and acceleration, or else the cars can be a battery powered, that is battery driven motors that gives the vehicle in a smooth drive, that is the automatic braking system, accident avoidance systems and pedestrian alert, GPS monitoring and intelligent cruise controls or several other features powered by AI systems. With the help of deep learning, AI technology and cloud-based intelligence is another area that will help insurance companies to keep track of driver alertness, unsafe driving habits. The intelligent AI system as smart cars will periodically report problems to be service personnel and fix them accordingly. Then driving artificial intelligence in the automobile sector transforms the industry in manufacturing. Quality control testing can also be calibrated with AI algorithms, thus they reduce the manufacturing defects and increase the efficiency. So the automotive supply chain implement with AI can be clearly evident through the relationship with the car manufacturer. That is autonomous. If you are incorporating autonomous in a vehicle, means first we have to incorporate IoT in the systems, then we have to everything comes under cloud based intelligence concept, and we have to manage the smart car based on the intelligent AI system, that is driving artificial intelligence we can incorporate it. So these are all the different challenges among the autonomous vehicle. So far we have discussed how the autonomous vehicle concept implemented in the Toyota company, then what are all the challenges they are facing to incorporate this idea in the day-to-day life. These are all we have discussed so far. From this topic, we have identified our design concept, that is empathy, I define part, and what is our solution part. And our prototype, we are fixing five different cases. That is, first one is anti-braking system, then airbag system, and IoT concept, and driving artificial intelligence. So these are all the challenges comes under our prototype model. So I think all will get clear idea about this autonomous vehicle design concept and challenges we are facing in our nowadays we are facing. So I think from this I have conclude our topic. Thank you. Mm-hmm.